All right, and now we're gonna do some rebirth. So, what I like to do
Isaac and his mother
is
lived
usually
alone
play
in a
as
small
only
house
the
on a hill.
Lost. But
Isaac
this time
taught
around,
himself
I'll be nice to
valuable
myself
tools and
and
dangerous
play
toys as his malnourished Christian
one or two
boy cast on
randoms and
dad.
then play a few as the Lost.
Life was simple, and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's
File one, new run. Yeah, hard, random. Eve. All right. We can do this. We can work with this. It's just unfortunate in the beginning, Eve is just so weak. And. You have to have her, honestly, at low damage so you can use Bird and Curse to deal with that fact. Oh, wow, Halo. Very nice. If we only could get a bomb, then we'd be r in really good shape. Okay, good. You went around the pot. Ooh, a stray bullet right for the head. Right for the face. Get that heart. Let the bird pretty much do everything. Ooh. Can you not stand right next to me? Okay, what'd I get? Temperance. I'll try twice. Two coins. Okay. Oh, he got on fire. That's disappointing. Ooh. The jumps are real in this room. I feel like my least favorite type of rooms is usually rooms like these, because somehow you always get damaged, and it's always something dumb. Like, you just accidentally walk too close to the spikes, and you're just like, ah, nothing really you can do about it. Oof. This guy's making spiders like mad. There we go. Yeah, Cyan, I thought so too, but FTL ended quicker than I thought it would. And I wanted to do a little bit more of games people actually knew. Maybe got a few more people and then did Weird Game. We probably won't play it for long. Or Binding of Isaac, I mean. We'll probably do this run as Eve and then try a few runs at the Lost, as the Lost, as the title promises. Come on. Can't be trolling bomb me. Oof. Eve takes four shots to kill these things. So weak. So weak. He's only a quarter health. Come on. I need him to walk into his bombs by accident. When that happens, it's great. It's seldom because it's kind of really hard to do, but it happens. Nice random spot, Lorne. 3. Wow, I didn't know you could spawn that many at once. Eh, I'll just keep dodging them. That was nice. Yeah, just stand there. Just stand. Yeah, there we go. I have no idea what happened there. Okay, good. Damage plus range. Very nice. Come on. There you go. Two of clubs. I'll wait to use that. This room would be great if I had bombs. No bombs. So was that. I forget if two of clubs gives me bombs. I think it multiplies. Maybe it multiplies coins. I don't remember. Or is that diamonds? That's probably diamonds. Bombs? Left hand. Okay. I mean, not what I wanted, but I'll take it. Oh, shit. Hide. There we go. Bomb? No. Coin. I don't even have a key. Ooh, this isn't so good right now. Come on, purple guy. I don't know where all the bombs at, Cyan. I honestly have no idea. Oh, just as we said it. Just as we said it. Okay. So, dodge these spikes. And... hopefully... yeah, perfect. Alright. So we get 2 bombs and, oh wow, 3 bombs and a key. Very nice. And 6 bombs now because of clubs. Ooh. That was very, very fortunate. Oh, what's this one? Wow, Capricorn. Both Halo and Capricorn, we are hitting the, all stats up. Like all those items all at once right now. Ooh. Oh, I almost walked in that fire. Okay, only a little bit left for these guys. Let me know, guys, if the game looks like it's lagging at any point. So I feel like it's lagging slightly. It might be due to how I'm recording this. I'm recording this in a new way that I have not done before, or like in a new resolution that I've never done before. And it might be slowing down the game itself. I'm not actually sure. Nah, you guys can all stay in one place. That's cool. That's fine. No, no. Why you gotta be a straggler? Oh, wow. Damn. Palms right where it needed to go. Very nice. Pill, speed up. 48 hour energy? Question mark? Jesus. The RNG gods today have been mostly good. Mostly good. Oh, I forgot poop back there. I'll go back. It's not lagging? Okay, good. Thank you. Please. Just stand still for me. All this 48-hour energy will be great the second I get a space item. Key. I guess I can go in here. Do I want chaos? I gotta get 3 more coins for it, but I can get them from here if I really want it. But I don't think I do. I think I'll keep them. Just save. Save to see if I find a space item in the store. Ooh, spiders. Getting up in my grill. Okay. There we go. Bothering me. Monstro. Alright, that's not bad. I like that Eve has become strong enough that she doesn't even have to be in curse mode to deal damage. Which is very nice. Usually that does not happen. Especially while still being in the basement. Dodge. Move back. Dodge. Move. Oh, he switched it up. He jumped at the last second. He was like, maybe if I do something different, I'll actually get him. But nah. Nah. Shit. Pill. Full health. Wow, okay. Balls of steel. Wow. What is with the pills? They are all good. That's like... That like never happens. I usually get like bad trip. Or like retrovision. Just garbage. Skeletons are no match for me. Sure, I'll try it. Totally useless. Great. Good. Very good. Hopefully, we get at least a key out of this. Or a coin. To bring us up to 15. This is a waste of a time. Ooh, I almost walked into the dude. Oh, we got a bomb. Okay. Did I just walk through that bullet? What just happened there? Won't complain, but okay. And dead. Okay. Worst chest ever? Yeah, I completely agree. That was not good. Come on. Good red chest? Very good red chest. Okay. For a second there, I was like, wait. I had to think about what item that was. I thought that was the one that made your, tears bombs. That. I don't think I would have wanted. Maybe. That's the Dr. Fetus one. Blow everything up. Okay, we actually got to go where we were intended to go. I explored everywhere. Yes, I have, pretty much. Yeah, I'm good. We can keep going. Okay. The stain isn't too bad when you're Eve. As the Lost, this sucks because you will get hit at least once. It's so hard not to. Alright, he should be dead soon. Good old bullet hell. And, oh, growth hormones. Wow. Eve is becoming way stronger than ever intended. Flooded caves too. Okay. Wow, I am so fast I can dodge them. Which is great because I hate these guys. I can never get their, like, rhythm down. I always get hit by them. Oof, almost ran to that spike. Aw, shit. Two spikes in a row. That's embarrassing. Larger. Has the exact opposite of what I want. Ooh, I ran right into that bullet. That was my bad. Oh, did I do it twice? Oh no. It's like I know it's gonna happen, but I don't know. I feel the need to run into their bullets, like every time. Health down. Ah, that's what I was talking about. I was waiting for the bad ones. Probably should stop taking mystery ones. Health down is probably the worst one. Because it's a permanent heart gone. Which sucks. Mine actually worked out in my favor just now. Ooh, some blue spiders. Very nice. I do want to find the store on this floor, and I've yet to find. Oh my god. That was. I was about to say, that was me not being careful, and then I run into another spike. I am too fast for my own good right now. Okay. That was really fortunate. Alright, there we go. Cool. We're getting back to how we were before the spikes. Poops is like one of the few enemies that gets damaged by fire, like severely. So it's always nice when you're in a room with fire and you have to fight the poops. They usually kill themselves on fire, which is always nice. Bomb. Okay, item room. I'm hoping for more health to get it back. So I was really digging the four hearts. Or actually a very good space item. I'm okay with this one. Lemon mishap is very nice. When used properly, I guess. Oh shit, heart. Cool. Oh, that's so small, though. Maybe because I did it up against the wall? It's usually at least a little bit bigger. I mean, I can't call it now, but I'm feeling this run. It's going pretty good. We just hope that there will be good things in the store. See? Like, I almost ran into it again. I just feel it's calling. And I just need to run into it. Bomb. I have plenty of bombs now. Poor heart. We'll never be able to get that once I get flying. Oh shit, nickel. And I get more options, which is very nice. And do I want to use... Yes, I do want to use a nickel on key. There we go. Go back up. Okay. Gotta walk real careful. Because otherwise I'll definitely walk into these spikes. Don't need mom's pearl. Gertie. This should be fine. And I can use Lone Mishap to my liking here. Can I? It doesn't hurt Gertie. That's disappointing. Maybe closer? Like this? Oh, I can't tell if it's the bird now or the lemon mishap. Well, whatever it was, it did a ton of damage there. And I definitely want the pin. And that's what more option does, or more options does. It gives you, yeah, literally more options. Every boss room you go into. Death's one. Not worth. Get all the fire. Oh yeah, these guys explode, so that's a little bit troublesome. Sack. Magician and two of clubs. We have a ton of bombs now. Yeah, I guess I'll take the magician to just use. Oh, that's so sad. Not only do I waste the magician, I waste my dark art. You feel faded? Nah, I'm good. I'll take left hand. Oh, where did the pill go? Oh, it's up here. Yeah, it's right up here. Right? Yeah. Oh, I skipped it. I see what happened. Whew. That was really close. Hit that guy. Okay. You know, I've always wondered what the first, where roguelike came from. Or like, no, I know where it came from, but I always wondered if there was more games like Rogue before the resurgence of it and like Binding of Isaac and games like Dungeon of the Endless and stuff. Because I feel like there was a huge span in time between Rogue, which if you don't know, what system was it for? I want to say it was for the Commodore 64. Very old PC-ish game system, and it was pretty much a randomly generated dungeon crawler, but extremely simplified graphics and all that. But that's where the term comes from. The game is literally called Rogue, and it's really hard, or at least that's what I've been told. I've never personally played it, but I've heard that it's a very, very challenging game. I've always wondered, like, why didn't roguelikes take so long to become popular? I guess Rogue was very ahead of its time then? I always found that interesting. Oh no. Oh wow, okay. No idea how I dodged that, but not gonna complain. Hello, Bexet. How are you today? We're just doing some Binding of Isaac. And then after this, we're going to do a very nice mystery game. That's going to be, it's going to be a treat. I'm not going to lie. It's going to be good. We're going to swell time. But before that, we got tear some poops. Some cry on some giant ass poops. And then brain pieces, I guess. That's what you call these? Okay. Oh, I got the world, which is nice. I'm gonna use that next time, probably. Ooh. That was a very nice dodge. You're annoyed because you're at work. I gotta understand that. I got you. Well, I'm glad at least you can take some time to watch while at work. That's always a nice option. Ah, wow. Did I not hit up the store? Oh, no, I did hit up the store. Never mind. Let's see if there's a secret room. Nope. Definitely not there. Maybe the second secret room is here. Nope. Hopefully there. No. Nope. I mean, we have like 27 bombs, so we can try pretty much everything. Wow, can't be there. Maybe here? There we go. And we get greed. Oh, that's disappointing. Well, at least we get coins, which is nice. And there's still stores to come. Beck said, you've been there for 8 hours, 8.5 hours, and you have 3.5 more, so that... Jesus, 12-hour days, dude. That's rough. I've only done that a couple of times while working retail. They sucked, so yeah, I feels you. I wish you luck, man. And what's a mortgage? Ask crispy nipple in my soup. A mortgage is a way to loan out from a bank, usually to pay off houses. It can really be for anything, but mostly they're used for houses. Let's pretend you want to buy a $20,000 house. Or that's really cheap for a house, but let's say you want to buy a $20,000 house, and you don't have it all at once, which is obvious, as most people would not have $20,000 on hand to spend on something. You would get a mortgage, which is pretty much a loan from a bank, and you decide that you will pay a certain premium each month. Say, I want to pay $200 for each month for a certain amount of years till it's paid off. But it'll be more than the $20,000 you originally agreed upon. So it'll be like, with interest, maybe like 20% or 30% more. So it'll be like $26,000. But you pay it over a course of a few years. Sorry, that's actually like my kind of stuff. I'm... doing business undergrad, so that was actually like a relevant question. And yeah, $200,000 house is much, much more appropriate. That's usually the norm for a nice, yeah, typical mortgage. Yeah, this is about 30 years. That's for, like, a good old, like, suburb house. Two stories. Oh, shit, I got Curse of the Tower. This run might have just been ruined? We'll see. Oh, we'll see. Oh, shit. Oh, God, this is scary. And troll bomb. Ooh, I took the brunt of that one. And didn't even get a heart for it. Shit. Maybe use, yeah, I'll use world here. Okay, which, okay, definitely not, oh shit, wow. Everything's in separate directions. Not good. Not good one bit. So Curse of the Tower, whenever I get damaged, I forget if it's 100% of the time or some of the time, bombs will just randomly spread around, and it's very dangerous. Sometimes it can be really good, especially against bosses. It's great, but if you're in a room and you're like on your last heart like I am right now and you just randomly get hit by a bomb from it, it sucks. Not a good time. It is mostly RNG. Okay. Come on, stand in the thing. Ah, you didn't stand in the thing. Oh, luck up. Very nice. I just want just a little bit more health so we're in a safety zone. Because I don't have to be in curse mode. I mean, it's nice, but I would rather have it on the boss, not just in normal rooms. And especially with these ghosts. Ghosts are pretty bothersome. Okay. What do we get? And two on command. Horrible item. I have never seen anyone use that item ever. I guess it's alright if you, like, don't have... If you don't have a space item, it's fine. If you do have a space item, there are very little... There are very few space items that are better than that. Oh, whoops. Gotta be careful here. Oh, there you are. Oh, there's only three? Okay. Well, maybe I'll just use bombs to blow these up. See if I get a heart. Nope, just enemies. Nothing. That's disappointing. Pin? Yeah, pin. Four of them? Oh, this is gonna be good. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. I forgot how good Lemon Mishap is against Pin. Because due to how Pin takes damage, he still takes damage sometimes when he's in the ground. So, since Lemon Mishap... Wow, I did not mean to do that. Since Lemon Mishap deals damage to anything that touches it, it's automatic death, pretty much, for Pin. And battery is mostly useless to me. I took a chance there, and I don't know if I regret it or not. Okay. Now we gotta go all the way over to the other side for the boss. Open key. Really hope this gold poop is worth it. And it is. Very nice. That's okay. We don't need that one coin. Cool, alright. Get a coin. Q. kill that as quickly as possible. When enemies are many, I honestly sometimes I like can't even see them. I'm like, oh right, there's an enemy there. Gotta kill the angel baboos. I wasted a power pill. That's oh well. It is what it is. Now I know which ones are power pills. One with a fly? Ooh, that's bothersome. There we go. I think we're good. Yeah, this room will be done quick. Alright. Ooh, a sack. And justice? Ooh, that's really good. Multiple different items. And bomb. And mom now. Come on, step down again. There we go. Alright, halfway there. Maybe I shouldn't have taken up that half heart just so I can be in curse mode, but it's fine. Come on, step down for one more. There we go. And dead. And I want the negative because I haven't been sane that many times if we get there. I look so raw. I mean, with half your skin gone, your face, yeah, I'd like to agree. And we get cursed womb, unfortunately. But that's what we get for playing on hard. 40 out energy, and... okay, definitely not the one that makes me larger. I'm big enough. Shit. Okay, I gotta be really careful in this room. Okay. Alright, the scary things are dead. Whew. Those crosshair guys are not someone I want to mess with for a long time. Ooh, I forgot they did that. And there's Curse of the Tower in play. And almost dead. Yeah, oh, and... I want a replay of that. I want to like... Oh my god, did you see that juke? Did you see that dodge? I guaranteed. I thought, I was like, oh, I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Oh, wow. That was pretty clutch. I thought for sure I was very, very dead. And that's the point, and that's the problem with Curse of the Tower, Bexet. You see why now? Do you see how it might ruin runs? Because it's just so... luck-based. It is so, so luck-based. And in small rooms, it's pretty much a guaranteed damage. Ooh. Oh shit. I might die here. Nope. I'm good. Whew. Jesus. Come on, heart. I just need one health, please. Okay, come on. I see the heart. Like, okay. Please. Don't. Oh, that was so close. Ooh. We're getting there. Usually I don't do that well with Eve. This is actually pretty tight. I'm big enough. guys. I mean, yeah, but come on, guys. Okay, 2 and 3. And none of them live off the chain. Very nice. Fuck this. Fuck this. Oh, God. Okay, 1 is down. Fucking hell. And done. Okay. Ooh. Jesus. Yeah, this is the issue with Cursed Womb. It is ridiculously more difficult than normal womb. Pill. Good pill? No, bad pill. Yeah, I think I already went through all the good pills. So I think all mystery pills are bad now. Which is nice to know, I guess. But there is a double heart there. And if I survive, I get the hay of it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I was actually... Wow, that was actually in my favor. Oh, fuck me. Really? The poops got me? Ugh, the burning poops, please. Okay. Safe distance. Alright, 1 down. Oh, and pause. Weird. Huh. That was not me there. Come on. Open up. There we go. Stop the poop. Oof. Alright, boss time. Mama Gertie, yeah, this is fine. I just wish it was a boss that I could kill immediately with lava. Oh, fuck. Ah, damn it. Ah, that was so disappointing. Yeah, Tower of the Curse. Yeah, it's... It works sometimes, but with my low health and with how Eve works... Nah, it was a run killer. It was a run killer. Alright, so now we start with... I'm gonna do 2 to 3 runs as the Lost, and then we'll move on to our last game of the night. I start with literally the useless item. Oh, okay. You know what? No, I'm gonna stick with it. I'm gonna stick with it. And just hope that the run just gets better. Maybe all the bad luck is like shoehorned out by getting probably the shittiest space item. Well, knockback is probably the shittier one. Yeah. Knockback is even worse. The Lost can deal with most bosses just fine without items anyway. But if I get the haunt, it's pretty much run over. Unless I'm like on my game. Really, just room with a fucking troll bomb. Please. Ah, pin. Okay, it might go well. It really depends. Yeah, I should be fine. Pin sometimes clips you. Like, you think like it wouldn't hit you, but he does. But it happens very rarely. So yeah, we're good. And... Okay, so we got HP up, which is useless to us. We're gonna use our space item to get Gimp Mask. This is also a useless item to me. Oh, the lucks are good. Yeah, Beck said I died, unfortunately. I know. It was really depressing because we were about to like win. Like I'm pretty sure we would have won, but oh well. It is what it is. I did not have nearly enough health to deal with what I had to, like, fight in the future anyway. I only had, like, 2 safe hits. And with Tower of the Curse, it's, yeah. As I said, It's definitely a curse. For sure. I'm hoping here we get a good space item to make up for literally garbage up until now. Because every single item we've gotten so far, all three of them have been absolutely useless for the Lost. Okay. Thank goodness we have a key. And... oh! Come on! Alright, four useless items in a row. Oh boy. Oy vey. Okay. So, now I hope for energy, I guess, so we can use our space item. And just hope the reroll gods are in our favor. Okay. Destroy both fires. Third fire. Alright. Thought that was game over for us for a second there. Alright, reroll and... Alright! Two buddies! Here we go. Finally. That wasn't... And we got the easiest Larry Jr. Hell yeah. Alright, two good things in a row. Just hope it doesn't split. Okay. That's fine as long as we're able to... Whew, as long as we're able to kill... Oh, voice crack there. As long as we're able to kill both of them. Alright, there's only one left. We're good. Two Larry Juniors at the loss is a little bit scary. Just because they can just, you know, just happen chance to attack you. Alright, now that went well. Oof. And we got an item that was actually useful for us. Range up is very nice. And then we get... Holy shit. Alright. I am glad that I kept this run because we got Sister Maggie, another helper, Dead Cat, which pretty much gives the Lost 9 extra lives, and then Abandon, Evil Up, Damage Up, plus Fear Shot. Whew! Wow, that was a sleeper hit. I was not expecting all the goodies. Okay, Flooded Caves XL. I'm very okay with that. XL, I don't mind at all in our current state. And hopefully we even might be able to become the cat, which would be incredible. Tears down. I paid for my... good luck with literally one of the worst. Probably the second worst build, yeah. Tears down is second worst, and then worst is definitely health down. Because there's very little you can do about health down. Alright. So that could have been game over. But thanks to 9 lives, we have 8 lives left. And I'm not going to go down there. I'm good. Attack that. Got a nickel. So the Lost has 0 health and is unable to gain any health at all. So one hit kills you. No matter what. No matter what you do, no matter how many health items you pick up, there's no way to gain health. But with how the cat head works, it gives you 9 lives. So I'm able to pretty much take 9 hits. But it makes me repeat the room. So it... I mean, it's great. Don't get me wrong. But it does have its repercussions. Okay. Get a coin. Attack that. Get that. Oh. Come on. Open up. There we go. Get that key. We should... I'm glad that we have 2 keys, because we get both item rooms then. Oh! I'm telling you, it's like I'm attracted to the freaking bullets they shoot out. I like have to go that way. And I know it's gonna happen. I know they're gonna shoot in diagonal directions, but I don't know. I just have to go in that direction. I feel the need to. Get coin. Alright. Very nice. Both. Oh. Oh, wow. So we got... we got all our friends here. Oh, wow. And... wow. We have all... we have so many buddies. Look at this. Look at this. We're on a... we're a goddamn train of tears right now. And I get... oh, wow. Joker. Yes. Use immediate... oh, and it's Krampus. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck me. Oh. Please don't kill me. Okay. This is alright. Just as long as he doesn't do that move. Should be fine. His moves are pretty dodgeable. Ugh, God, that's scary. Oh. And I get the best space item in the game, pretty much. Very nice. Okay. Whew. Okay, use the fool. Go back to the beginning. Boss should be around here somewhere. So we're in business right now. If I, oh god, I just gotta stop getting kills. Oh god, wow, I have wasted like 3 lives already. So devil rooms are basically free. So yes, how the benefit of playing as a loss is that all devil rooms, each item is completely free. Which is great, because you can become instantly extremely powerful very, very fast. Okay. But of course, I just keep getting... of course, I fight Krampus fantastically, and then I just get fucking hit by a stray bullet from a fatty. Ugh. This game sometimes... makes me question the world. Okay. Oh, yeah, there we go. Bomb, very nice. Okay. Secret room? Nope. Secret room? Nope. That's sad. Okay. Kill the poops. Bomb. Unfortunately, rainbow poop is not useful to us. Hopefully, boss room is coming up. And what would be great is if we get like 48 hour energy or something like that. Oh, petrified poop? Hell yeah. So all poops are now much more likely to have things. Ooh, dodge that bone. Okay. Did I get anything for that? Nah, I didn't get anything. Oh, oh. A little too close there, guys. Ah, shit. Damn. And I know, like, that's, like, where I need to go, probably. So, I unfortunately have to do that room. I am wasting way too many lives on this. I need to be spending this on, like, Mom or, like, Satan or something. Not fucking poops. Come on. Do I want blue map? I do want blue map. Cool. Okay. Now I know where the secret rooms are. Bomb this wall. Wait, what? Didn't I? Oh, I didn't do it like in the exact right spot. Okay, come on. There we go. I did it right this time. And I just got my bombs back. Okay. Okay, game. And am I rewarded? Luck up. Okay. I'm alright with that. Alright. Probably here would be much, much safer. And... yeah, there we go. We're in business now. Take that coin. So boss room should be coming up. Because we found the second secret room. Which are most of the time near boss rooms. Most of the time. Ooh, pills. Okay. Range up. Good. I found pills. Not necessarily bad, it just doesn't do anything. Paralysis, I'm glad I took it then. And last one, infest. Ooh, that was a good one. Okay, if I just stay in the corner, I'll be fine. No reason to go anywhere else. Okay, one last guy and done. Ooh, three coins. Dark one. I won't use my item on him. He's relatively easy. Very scripted. Ah, and I say that while I get freaking wrecked. Okay, let's do this. Come on, Dark One. Okay. Yeah, just don't stand in front of him. Almost dead. There we go. Not useful to us at all, unfortunately. And Chubb. And dead. I love that space item. And we get recharge immediately. Ooh. Very nice. Infested gives you blue spiders or blue flies that attack for you. I mean, they die on impact, but it is nice. Okay. Walk right past. Deal with the wall huggers. Sack? Very good sack. Oh, and item room. Very nice. Okay. Oh, and he would land right where I was gonna be. Okay. Yeah, I'm good. I just did not want to deal with that. Oh. Is this going to be a game ender item? Fuck. I don't remember what this item does. Laser ring tears? Oh, right. I'm not sure if I ruined everything. I remember these being very good if you got, what's the laser thing? I forget what it's called. If you get, starts with a B. But there's a certain item you get, it's ridiculously overpowered. But alone, it's actually pretty alright. Actually, this item was not a bad choice. I say this now, probably gonna regret it, but hopefully I don't. Hopefully I don't. Maybe we'll get through Mom as a loss. That'd be nice. That's a very rare sight. Ooh, I forgot they threw me so many bones. The High Priestess. Very nice. Okay. Dodge that. Yeah, okay. Yeah, rings were a very good choice. A very good choice. And wow. Ooh, very nice room for us. More pills. Okay. Question mark. Full health. Useless. Infested. Good. Paralysis. Not so good. Let's go to store, I guess. Or if this... Oh, wow. 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 So each boss we kill, now we get three options. That is... It's fucking stupendous. That is so good. RNG gods are being quite nice today. But as they giveth, they can taketh. Brownie, this should be fine. And dead. Whew. Okay. That would have been bad if I wasn't able to, like, kill him immediately. Because his poops go so fast. And it's pretty goddamn scary. Wait. There's more... Oh, never mind. More options is for store. Never mind. Not for boss items. Alright. Mom is the Lost is coming up very soon. I think we'll be fine. I don't really see anything that can really get us at the moment. Other than really cheap shit. Which is always going to be a thing. It's just a matter of how much cheap shit you're going to get. I do not want to run into that because it does kill you automatically. I don't want that item. Okay. Yeah, alright. We're good. We're good. Key and coin. Our last item room. Open it up and... Oh, so this is when we get more options. Okay. Hell yeah, we're gonna get the other buddy. We are a fucking train right now. So I'm gonna... Useless. But okay. Pill? Hematosis. Also useless. Not actually sure what that item does, so I'm not gonna risk it. Wait, nah, I don't wanna do that. Could troll bombs. That's troll bombs. Ooh, lots of explosions. Key. Okay, let's bomb more of these skulls. I guess I'm two clubs. Very nice. So probably should actually be going this way. Yeah, I was right. Then we go down. And Bosch and Mom should be right there. And hell, if we wanted to, we could do boss rush. That's how fast we've gone through the first few floors. I'm not gonna do it because I don't want to ruin this run. But we could. That could be a thing. Fuck. Okay. Good. So we have a shit ton of Haglass. Which is, just destruction, I guess, which is nice. Let's see if there's any rooms that we actually want to destroy stuff in. Oh, this room, definitely. Get anything good? It would have been good if I could take health. Nope, nothing good. Alright, another try with Haglass. Haglass. I have no idea if that's the way to pronounce it. Ooh, and an energy. Wow. Okay. Alright, we should be good. Destroy everything so there's no barrier. Almost there. Whew. And there we go. Okay. So, which way do I want to go? I mean, I'm not going to do boss rush. I love that I have the choice to, but no. I will get wrecked and it'll be very sad. I guess we go for the top. Bexhead asks, what kind of music am I into? Well, I'm pretty much into, as bad as it sounds, I'm pretty much into anything except for pretty much the last 10 years of country. That's like one of the big things, big sides of music that I kind of just despise. This is just my opinion, take it as you want, but I think it all sounds pretty much the same from the past 10 years, 10 to 15. Honestly, I think it's just gone down in quality since then. But, definitely my favorite genres are alternative rock, prog, stuff like that. Some indie stuff. I definitely listen to some techno stuff. I even have DJ equipment. I still need to like continue to learn how to use this stuff since it's all self-taught. But I really enjoy that kind of stuff. I even own two record players and like I think the last time I counted, it was well over like 400 LPs and like 500 and some 45s. So, I am definitely an audiophile. I am all about finding a way to make things sound the best. So, I like a plethora of things. Because it's definitely a thing that I've collected for a while. Just music in general. I got my first record player when I graduate high school, so it's been about 3 years. 3 years of lots of flea markets, lots of Goodwills. Got my collection very, very cheaply. It was a lot of work, though. I'm not gonna lie, it was a lot of scouring, a lot of searching, but yeah, I have a pretty sizable collection I'm very happy with for a fraction of the price it would have been buying singly or in singles. I don't want that bit. I'm good. There we go. Okay. I just wish I had... shit. So do I go up? Damn, I think I go up. Yeah, and then right. Okay. Key. Oh my god, really? I wasted a life on stupid hot poop. God damn it. Gosh darn it. Coin. Ooh, a treasure. Two chests. Alright. Spiders, please. Okay, cool. Bomb the shit out of that wall. Alright, I gotta be really careful, but this room's really good. Okay, good. Wow, lots of coins if I ever find an arcade, but probably not gonna happen. I guess I go down? Nope. There we go, okay. Alright. Mama Gertie. Flying makes this fight so easy. I actually don't want that item. Like, at all. Glad and... no free items. Dang. And nope, I'm good. Yellow syringe raises your stats, but it shuffles them around. And I like my stats where they are. I don't wanna fuck nothing up. Ooh, pills. Full health. So good. Oh shit! Wow. Ooh. Damn, that's so good. That's so good. Now we can dodge, like, most bullets. Means a pain he has to collect things now, but that's fine. I dodge pretty much everything now. Alright. Kill that. Chest. Coin, bomb, and nickel? Sure. Good, we're going in the right direction, too. Blue map is very, very nice. It's pretty much, it shows you secret rooms, but it's also pretty much used as a treasure map as well, just because you can see kind of where the boss room will be. Oh, wow. Goathead. Don't mind if I do. Okay, got rid of that. Bomb and energy. Okay, could we kill him before he could shoot? I honestly don't think we would have survived if he shot. Okay. This unfortunately was the wrong way, which sucks. I don't need glinted rock. Unfortunately, I have no idea where the boss room is now. It is what it is. But we'll get there. We're working towards it. If this guy would just open up. Okay. Let him do his thing. Okay. This guy only opens up when he's close to you, which sucks. There we go. Yeah, there it is. And dead. Two troll bombs, no reason to stay in that room. Dude. Get on my level, Lust. Like, come on. Oh, wow. Oh, well, poison touch is useless, unfortunately, with me. Yeah, dude, we got, like, two... One makes you small pills, so we are very tiny. We're making magic happen tonight. And I'm very glad I finally got a good lost run on stream. Because it's usually like at 1 out of 100. Or something around there. Or like 1 out of like every 50 runs I do. It ends up alright. Might be bad. Okay, nah, never mind. That was alright. dodge. Alright, pill. Hematosis. Completely useless. That room could have been terrifying if I didn't have what I have. Oh, shit. Okay, one down. Oh, good. Two down. Okay, key. And there it is. I just have to deal with a Tiny saved me. Tiny fucking saved me. This room is terrifying, but I did it. Jesus Christ, that was... Whew. Can I use Haglass anywhere? Anything good? Oh, well. That was a tinted rock. I just missed it. Anything good in chest? Key and coin. Alright. Let's do it, Mom's Heart. Fuck. Okay, let's not do what I just did. Okay, stay on the side. And dead. Whew. Oh, I can even... I can even go fight fucking... Oh, what's these called? The Hush. I can go fight him. If I really want to. I don't. But I could. Oh, shit. Okay, so... Temporary demon form. Eh, nah. Not as good. And... Guppy's hairball, unfortunately, is a little too risky to use as a lost. Alright, let's keep going. Cathedral, alright. So I'm pretty sure I've used all my lives. I'm like 99% sure that I've used all my lives already. So some defense would be great, but I highly doubt it. I'll find any. Ooh. Ah, man. And, okay. There we go. And that room didn't even have to happen. Alright, down it is then. Pill? Luck down. Nah, it doesn't really matter at this point. Oof. Super greed is so much easier than normal greed. Just because of how they shoot the bullets. And a bell's head isn't that, like, that scary anymore. Like, you can just stand in the middle and shoot and you're fine. So many coins! Nowhere to use them. So sad. Okay. Very nice. Okay, keep going, I guess. This way. Hopefully the blue map is bringing me to the right area. I mean, I get a secret room, but I don't know. I don't know if it'll be next to the boss room or not. If it is, hell yeah, that'd be fucking fantastic. Ooh. That dodge. Come on, only a little bit more and he gets in his next mode. Alright, oh, I get to leave. Okay. Bomb the thing for me already? Very nice. Whew. Oh, okay. Pills, paralysis, luck up. Full health. Range up. And speed up. Holy shit. Alright guys, this Isaac's coming up. Okay, let's do this. Alright, did quarter of his health. And oh wow, not it. Okay. Let's see here. Ah, shit. Ah. That's so sad. I was about to use the space item too. I don't even know what hit me. I think he materialized a baby angel. At least I think that's what that means. Or maybe I think it's just Isaac's bullets got me. Oh, God, that's depressing. Okay. So, I think that's it for Binding of Isaac tonight, but, like I promised, we're going to do a very, very interesting secret game that I think you guys are going to very much enjoy. So, stay tuned for, like, 2 minutes and I'll have it up. So, I'll be right back.